the raking likes now. Hey, let's go, guys. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Appreciate all the support from you guys. It's awesome. Oh, there's so many of them. I don't like sentries, buddy. You have to run out the hard way. Yeah, let's go, guys. Well, welcome in, everybody. Hope you're all having a good day. Why are they all over here? There we go. And we're capturing Delta. Let's go, guys. Taking this command post. Are you trying to sell me stuff back here, bro? Oh, we gotta hold these command posts, guys. That warrior, he's a master of the dark side. Get him, Yoda. Let's go, Yoda. Yoda says, sit down, boy. What? Okay. I got Boba Fett. Interesting. There we go, we got Echo. Let's go, guys. Oh, I don't have my middle ability back yet. I thought I did. But I don't. It's tough. Hey, Rex Games, thanks for subbing, man. To, Rocket Studios. Yeah, if you guys have a channel, feel free to, toss it in here. Y'all can, sub to each other, support each other. Yeah. Oh, I saw those coming. That's bad. That's really bad. I'm sure that Boba doesn't follow me around. On my way.
Can't let you.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to risk that with such low health. And no abilities. Oh, that's Vader. Wow. Oh, that's a Death Trooper. Yeah, Death Trooper down. Woo! Keep it going, boys. We control all the command posts. Let's go, guys. Where you Imperials at? Let's go. Pick up the pace here, guys. You're slacking.
Come
century life. This dude knew I was coming. He was just aiming his thing right at me. Let's get that health back. And hello there. You get some abilities back. Oh, there's nobody here. Killer. You got a hero to echo, I'm not going there. Hey, thanks Omar for subbing to Rocket Studios. Yeah. Feel free to support each other in here, guys, you know. Rocker channel. Let each other know. Vader already died. Let's go. Oh my gosh, there's another. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, I came around the corner and there's just like 50 of them. What? Oh, what? What is this lag? Greg has 200 or so. That's a lag, yeah, for real, bro. Okay, how is that hitting me? Guy doesn't seem very good, but that's still a Vader. And those are Death Troopers. I don't like Death Troopers. Did I not get the kill for that? What? Yeah, thank you, Omar. That's very nice of you. That'd be awesome if we got the 200 or so. It's all good, you know? We do or we don't. Yeah, thank you, Omar. I appreciate that. That's all I, yeah, for real, bro. Oh, well, this is Vader. Always really well. Yes. The only reason I went after him was because that gave me an extra 100 health for killing him. And that's clutch. I don't want to get choked there. Okay, I can't. Like, what? Okay. Okay. Dashes don't work. There's so many bots in here, bro. Wait, yeah, that's crazy, man. Hey, I did get that guy. Let's go. Yeah, that's some crazy leg, man. That sucks. It's not good, though. Just gotta keep going. Can't worry about it. Oh, there's a lot of guys in there. I'm not sure if I'm gonna push this. Oh, I thought he was gonna come out there. I'm going for it, let's go. What the heck? There we go. Let's go, Leia. Nice 20 likes. Hey, let's go. Thank you guys so much. That's awesome. I appreciate it, guys. Yoda vs. Luke Skywalker? I think Yoda. I think Yoda would just be too good. Yeah. I mean, maybe not when he's 900 years old, of course. But, that's okay. You know what, I'm just gonna back up. I don't wanna duel this guy. I think that's gonna end well for me. Vader's just so tough, man. I would say Yoda Prime versus Luke Prime, I would definitely say Yoda. But maybe if it was like, 900 year old Yoda versus Luke, then probably Luke. Because Yoda just seems so old at that point. I just don't know how I'd be able to really do that much, but I don't know. That's tough, Rocky Studio. Sorry to hear that, man. But yeah, I'll definitely, if you wanna drop your channel, I don't wanna fight this dude. If you wanna drop your channel, though, man. Yeah, I saw that joke coming. What you got now? You got nothing, bro. You got nothing, you gotta run away. Doesn't matter, you're still dead. Sit down. I just don't like Vader's are just, they're just so tough. Like a bad player can win a fight using Vader just because it's Vader. Yeah. Oh yeah, 95, very nice. Let's avoid that turret. But yeah, Rocket Studios, if you want to post your channel in here, man, and anybody can check that out, or I'll definitely try to check out your channel after the stream, man, if I can find it. Let's go. That item fight scared me, but we did get her. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Oh, there's a hero coming this way. Vader hits really hard, yeah, for sure. Not sure who that hero is, but I don't want to fight him. Oh, we control this. Oh, good job, Leia. Jeez, I'm low now. Okay, I did get that Death Trooper, let's go. Wow, that was a close one.
My team's not through yet.
Boom. Do it for the Rebellion, Luke Skywalker, let's go. Hey, Rajiv Kopolu, I hope I said that right. If not, I apologize. But yeah, welcome to the stream, man. How's it going? What era of Star Wars do you think is the best? That's tough. The Republic, the Age of the Republic and Age of Rebellion were both so good. I love them both a lot. Yeah, it's a tough one, man. Yeah, it's a tough question. I don't know. I think I'd probably go with Age of Rebellion. Just, I don't know, I feel like it might just be a little bit better, just a little bit cooler with the music and stuff, but that's a tough one, man. That's a tough question. Yeah, GG. Yeah, that is a tough one, that is a tough one. Vader's trophy is good, it's so iffy, for real, man. Same, very nice, very nice. Did you like the Clone Wars Season 7? I'm rewatching it right now. So I haven't seen it all. But so far, it's decent. I don't know. It's sad without Ahsoka. There's some other stuff that's I don't necessarily like, but overall it's decent, yeah.